Hello everybody, my name is Cobra Guy, and welcome back to Need for Speed Carbon Own the City. We're finally on the last territory of the game. Of course, we only got 4 races to do. But we get a big payout. And this one is apparently 17 kilometers long. Even though it doesn't look that long, but oh well. So let's just get started. What a hit.
Watch out, I'm coming up the side. Try to keep up.
Whoa, what was that?
Don't forget, I'm back here.
I know. Final lap. What's going on back there?
help you out.
They'll never see what hit them. I'm out of position. I'll see what I can do.
Good attempt. Alright. Both my wingmen are upgraded. I think I'll just use them for the rest of the game here. Anyways, gotta sprint.
Remember, you've got to finish first, boss.
Let's race!
Looks like I'm too fast for him. Gosh damn it. Okay. Do that other circuit. Right here.
Aw, man. I can't find them. It's gonna take a few seconds.
lost again. There we go. Right, I can technically move on to X now. However, I'll finish the sprint beforehand. Guess why not? There's only four of them anyway. Four events, I mean. There we go. Right. Now let's take on X.
Let me tell you a little something. When we first met years ago, I kind of liked you. I think it was out of pity. Now, you're just a big pain. Time to learn some manners.
Okay, then. Boom.
That you'd give up. I needed to stop you from finding out the truth behind your brother's death. If you had just left town like I said, we wouldn't have had all this. Please, get away from me.
So apparently Sarah isn't dead. Apparently, you know, I thought that cutscene back in the Crimson Warehouse made it seem like she was assassinated, especially after what Layla said after defeating her crew, but yeah. finish.
Remember, you've got to finish first, boss.
Now, I gotta get a race with Sarah. Along with the other Crimson crew. Very good. Oops. I was doing it in that spot.
Target. Hold tight. Taking
them
out.
Oh. Really?
Stay close to your boost.
Ready.
Finally.
Wasn't supposed to be like this. Why didn't you just do what I said? I was trying to protect you. I know you think I killed your brother, but I didn't. You did. He bossed you around all your life. To him, you were always his idiot younger brother. He even treated me like crap. Sometimes, he could be brutal. He had contempt for everything and everyone. The more he raced, the better he got, and the more of a monster he became. See, you said that you'd save me. You said I deserved better. That's what happened. You hired X to kill Mick. You didn't know he was gonna hire Buddy to do his dirty work? I'm telling the truth. Look me in the eyes. Everyone hated your brother. You just hated him more. You could have beaten him during that tragic race, but I don't think you were ready for what that would have done to you at the time. You would have become just like him. But now, see, that's all changed. I know you're a better man. Here, this should have always been yours. Take it.
You know, it was us the whole time. Quite an anticlimactic ending to be fair. But well, what can you do? But yes, we finally own the whole city. And yes, funny how I did more episodes on this game than the base game, but. Yeah, well, surprising how short that, just the base game of Carbon was, but yeah. But, yes, that's, we'll do it for Need for Speed Carbon Own the City. And, yeah, until then, I'll leave this video here. So, this has been your boy Cobra Kai, and I'll see you all later.